Throughout the day, baby is exposed to various impurities that can irritate their sensitive skin, so it's essential to wash them regularly. This is also an opportunity for one-on-one contact between baby and their parents. It's a time to share smiles, look each other in the eye, and develop an emotional connection. Here are a few essential guidelines to keep in mind. Before you begin, remember to wash your hands. Regulate the room's temperature so baby doesn't get cold. Think about everything you need to have on hand so you don't leave baby once you've started. Wash baby's face, neck, and hands using a soft cotton pad and a natural no-rinse cleansing water or a cleansing lotion. This gently removes impurities. Opt for products without essential oils or alcohol. Centifolia's botanical cosmetics transposes plant vitality and select ingredients that best care for baby's fragile skin and maintain its precious balance. For the nose, pour a physiological saline serum on a cotton pad and use light circles to remove any secretions. For the ears, we recommend gently wiping just the exterior with a cotton pad. To finish the wash, we suggest applying a face and body moisturizer to deeply hydrate baby's delicate skin. For the driest and most sensitive skin, apply a specific product, such as a nourishing balm with cold cream and calendula oil. Centifolia's baby products are certified organic and are formulated and produced in our research center in France using carefully selected natural ingredients. Centifolia, the expert in organic skincare for baby's skin.